That's what it said. It says one room at a time. What's this one called?
Nito.
Robotics.
Yeah, you're so tough.
I wonder what it was just doing. Oh, it saw over there because a while ago it didn't go over there. Or over there. Remember I was questioning that? I was like, why didn't it come over here? See, when it scanned it earlier, I think her dog bed was down there.
Well, it
hurts. Mm-hmm. See, and it shows in pictures. Well, it'll go underneath stuff and, like, go under counters in your kitchen.
But this is what the world can come to one day.
Good.
Good?
I'm glad. So I don't have to do housework. Now if we can just build a robot that does bathrooms.
Yeah, what
am I gonna do? Yeah, I know it'll go under stuff it can fit. But it can't fit under that red ottoman. But what if it gets stuck under there?
It'll find its way out.
I mean, that's pretty cool, because I usually have to move all that stuff.
No, really,
yeah, I need to.